head to Feldcroft. I'll send you an owl.
Hello, Sebastian. Wait. You there. I can hear you.
Oh, hello. Ominous, isn't it? I believe we have potions together. And herbology?
I recognize that voice. Heard you talking to Gareth Weasley in potions class. You're the new fifth year. Did you just come from the Undercroft? How did you get in there?
That room's called the Undercroft. Ah, well, I was exploring and suddenly found myself in a strange passageway.
Don't lie to me. No one stumbles upon that room. Sebastian told you, didn't he? You breathe a word about this place to anyone, and not even your precious Professor Fig will be able to help you. My father is friends with the headmaster. I am not afraid to exploit that connection if I need to.
Trust me, Ominous. I won't say a word. And Sebastian is a good friend. You shouldn't immediately assume the worst of him.
I don't need you to tell me about my oldest friend. Thank you very much.
Ominous, I just meant...
I know what you meant. Sebastian gets himself in enough trouble. He doesn't need your help. Sebastian is going to get an earful about this.
I would like to teach you Wingardium Leviosa. It can be used to levitate objects for a short time. Once you've completed a few prerequisite tasks, do see me after class.
Heard you're defending Hogsmeade against trolls. You know, there is such a thing as trying too hard.
I was hoping to see you.
You're back.
Finally. Minister Spavin talks more than he listens, ranted on and on about rogue dragons, wouldn't listen to a word about goblins. Speaking of which...
Listen, Professor. So much happened while you were away. Eldritch Diggory's portrait in the common room told me about his great-niece, Helen.
His great-niece?
Yes, she used to be an Aura. Well, she took me to Azkaban to meet Anne Thisbe.
You went to Azkaban?
Quite an experience, but... You see, Anne knew Richard Jackdaw before he died, so I had to find his ghost.
Who on earth is Richard Jackdaw?
He was a student here long ago. Anyway, he told me about a secret cavern. I went there, and right next to Jackdaw's skeleton, I found the missing pages.
You found the pages?
I did. And because Jackdaw had followed the map they contained, when I found the pages, I found the location on the map. Believe it or not. It's a room below Hogwarts.
Why am I not surprised? Shall we?
I was hoping you'd say that. Oh, and we'll need to bring the book. The room is called the Map Chamber, by the way, and a portrait of Percival Rackham awaits us there.
Professor Rackham. I look forward to meeting him. How did this Jackdaw get the pages from the book?
Evidently, Peeves stole them, and Jackdaw stole them from him.
Oh, Peeves. To think it was beneath us all this time. Hogsmeade. And over here, the Forbidden Forest. And, of course, Hogwarts. It's magnificent. Yeah. If only you were here to see this.
Hello, Professor Rackham. We've placed the book on the pedestal, as you asked. And this is my mentor, Professor Fig.
How do you do, Professor Fig? And you, my young friend, see now why you needed to return with the book?
I do. I also see why you refer to this room as the map chamber.
That you have come this far tells me that you possess extraordinary magical ability, the potential and power of which will unlock should you prove yourself worthy. The location of each of four trials will, in time, appear on the map. Trials that will test you and give you access to invaluable knowledge. Trials that you must complete on your own. Do you recall the pensive memory you viewed in my vault in Gringotts?
I do recall seeing the memory, but I don't remember all of the details.
My friend Charles and I spoke of the portkey and of trials we'd created for one who could see traces of ancient magic. Charles is another of the Keepers, a designation we gave ourselves centuries ago, in light of the knowledge that we have been bound to keep hidden. Until, perhaps, now.
So, the passage from your ruins to Gringotts, everything in the vault, the restricted section, finding this room, none of these was a trial.
They were an important part of the journey, but they were not trials themselves. The fact that you have come this far, however, bodes well. The trials were designed to ensure that the power and knowledge we have kept secret for so long does not fall into the wrong hands. They will test your abilities, both innate and learned. But of equal importance, everything you witness as you complete the trials will inform what you choose to do with all that we share. You will need patience. The trials have much to teach you. It will take time.
I'm afraid we don't have the luxury of time.
We have waited this long, Professor Fig. Surely a few more.
Respectfully, sir, while I do not know the secret you keep, I do know that our young friend here has seen traces. Traces of a powerful dark magic being wielded by goblin kind. And we encountered an uncommonly powerful goblin wielding such magic as we prepared to leave your vault at Gringotts. We may already be too late.
This is grave news indeed. Young friend, do you trust Professor Fig?
I do.
Then, in the light of your considerable skill and all you have already accomplished, we shall begin. You will find the location of the first trial marked on the map below you. Whilst Professor Fig may assist you in locating the trials, they may be completed only by one with our ability.
Shall we have a look? I know that tower. It's not far. You may have seen it yourself.
It looks familiar. Perhaps your young friend is more well-traveled than you might think.
As your mentor, the least I can do is go ahead to make sure it is safe. Join me as soon as you can.
You said that you know that tower. What can you tell me about it?
Not much, I'm afraid. I've passed it dozens of times. It's north of Hogsmeade. My recollection is that it seems abandoned. Clearly, however, the tower conceals more than meets the eye.
I'll find you at the tower as soon as I can.
Until then, be careful. And do not tell anyone where you're going.
It's time you learned, Iglesias, the freezing spell. It is an efficient way to cool down a heated situation. But first, I will need you to complete a few tasks. Once you have done that, come and see me.
I'm sorry! My life is behind me!
Excellent.
Thank you.
This place has seen better days.
Perfect. Target practice.
Rengo!
Reductor!
Quickly!
Are you in?
Incendio! Blood with blood!
Rengo!
Cuprigo, you can do that!
Ah, there you are!
Incendio! For all the creatures you dare kill!
Would that you all wielded that power for good.
I'm sure it'll be harder to kill a Moonar.
Expelliarmus! Incendio! Confringo!
Over here.
Intriguing place, Zanbakar's tower. Lovely view, I'd imagine. No idea who this Bakar is, mind you.
We're not alone.
We are not. Ranrock's loyalists. Around a dozen, I can see, but could be more.
Can't we operate past them into the tower?
We could, but we've no idea what's in the tower. More importantly, however, I'd like to know why they're here. They've set up camp just ahead. I suggest we investigate a little before doing anything else. Let's go.
Well, this isn't ideal.
No, it isn't. This way. And I'd suggest we use the disillusionment charm here. No sense in announcing our arrival.
Mind a plum job at Gringotts.
Quickly now. Stay hidden and cast Petrificus Totalus. done.
Must be something here. Ramrock said so.
What am I doing here? This patrol is worthless.
Reminds me of the time I nearly fell out of a cart at Gringotts. I was only young, mind. Not like I'd fall out now. Lucky if I fit in one now.
Lucas, to tell us. Protego! Revelio.
Over here.
We're not alone.
We are not. Ranrock's loyalists. Around a dozen, I can see, but could be more.
Can't we apparate past them into the tower?
We could, but we've no idea what's in the tower. More importantly, however, I'd like to know why they're here. They've set up camp just ahead. I suggest we investigate a little before doing anything else. Let's go.
Well, this isn't ideal.
No, it isn't. This way. And I'd suggest we use the disillusionment charm here. No sense in that.
Thank you.
need a sword like it.
Quickly now. Stay hidden and cast Trichus Totalus. Well done.
Ravenia.
Directly from Ranrock.